like you really enjoyed it that much.
Look at this smile.
That's... Well, he's not singing
he
now, is he?
He the whole way through.
Mitchell.
I only saw you smile after you'd finished the song.
Mel doesn't know who I am. I'm not going to just have a big grin on my face the whole time. She doesn't have to like it publicly, so I'm sweet with that.
Baby!
The song is about you being wronged. And you can be wronged or you can be wronged. When you leave, they go, wow, that guy was mad, but he could sure sing.
Yeah, everyone's trying to get me to smile, and now he just told me to be angry, so I think I can do that part pretty easy.
I don't even know the words yet.
Are you serious? This is the day that you have to know the words. When there's people out there practicing 24 hours a day, like, I want this, I want this, I want this, they're the ones that are going
to
win.
Yeah, I don't want to let Natalie down again, so I just have to work twice as hard.
I feel like you can win this competition, but if you don't put in, you could just go tomorrow.
Just for fun, and you run the paradise. Oh, Jenny, I'll meet you at the grocery store. You don't need a friend when you can score. You run the paradise. Well, that's right, we had it all worked out. We were young and blonde, and we could never do wrong. Well, that's right.
Mitchell, I do feel that that was probably the best that I've heard you sing on the show so far. I mean, when I first heard you were doing this song, I mean, Mark Abel is an unbelievable singer, and the Choir Boys are just a legendary Aussie band. And right now, I thought it was great right up until the end. It just went a bit pear-shaped. I would say you're definitely moving, obviously, in the right direction. But Mitchell, I've got to say to you as well, you've got to have the right attitude in this competition. You've got to be focused, and you've got to be honest, not be rude to people and have the work ethic. For you to not learn your lyrics and for you to, at times, be rude to crew, you really have to pull that in and rein that in, because you won't last long in this competition or in this industry if you do that.
Thanks, Guy.
Well, I didn't know that you'd been rude to the crew members. That's not very nice at all. I don't like that. But having said that, I did enjoy that performance, but I'm not sure about your personality now. I'm just saying.
Mitchell, I watch all the acts all week in rehearsals until we get up to here. You amaze me every week, because I'm thinking, how is he? How's he going to stay in the competition if he performs like that? And then you do that. I mean, you just turn it on, you switch on in your performance, and it's really, really important. It's really important to be able to do something like that, and you managed to do it. The fact you didn't know your lyrics on, 2 days ago, I mean, that's scary. You know, get it together, man, switch on. And what Guy's saying, drop it, mate. Get rid of it. If that's the case, get rid of it. You know, if you say that to any of my crew or any of my people, we'll have words. So don't do that. Well done, Nat.
Thanks, Ryan.
Come on, guys. He's finishing the show on a high. Give it up for Mitchell. You know, to come out here and nail it like that, it was a showstopper. You really were awesome tonight. Take that on.
Well, okay. Bit of positive, bit of negative, but it's not really up to the judges at this point. It is up to the people at home. So if you want Mitchell to stay on the X Factor, then you should vote for him. SMS Mitchell to 1977 6655 or call 1902 553340. Give it up for Mitchell Calloway.